Oh, this is the best one.
What? He just fell through?
You don't play as Crash on this one. You play as this girl. You ride this tiger. This is the best part. The tiger. This was the demo. This was the part that I always fucking tiger. Oh, you fucking piece of shit, tiger. Oh, you fucking dumbass fucking piece of fuck. Wait, you have to, you know? I missed one. I missed one last.
Ooga Ooga and Cortex want Tiny Get sisters and bring them to Big Colosseum in Rome. Crash! Leave them for Tiny or Crash get crushed!
A fucking man in the water. Is that just a dude? Is there just some fucking dude just swimming in this water? What is this? What is this guy? He wasn't in Dinosaur Time. actually kind of turn around that time. In the other Crash games, you can't, like, you can't go left to right really quick. You have to, like, turn around. Actually got the gem? Didn't I pass up like 100 boxes? Do you not have to get every box in this one? Oh, two gems. beat the game. Tiny Tiger, I hate this guy.
Crash! Coco! Store the pretty crystals! Tiny, take them back!
Chris! What? You have to fight this guy already? What are you gonna do, huh? The fuck is so... Get out. Oh god, he's got lines. What the fuck? Oh my god. You don't got 100 more lions in there. Oh, that was only like 78. Supercharged body slam. You get special moves in this one.
Well done, children. By defeating Tiny, you have unlocked the gate to the next time.
You have to fight a pig now, man.
Why?
You have to fight Gee Whiz. Oh, what the fuck? What? What the fuck? Oh, super slick. Oh, it's the wizard. Wizard times then. Don't let the frogs kiss you or they turn into an old rapist. Oh, fuck! Goddamn frog! Into a frog. Oh,
I died. Fuck you, wizard. I know you're true. I just want to see what the wizard does, actually. He turns you into a frog! Leah beat Crash 2 yesterday. Beat the whole game. That one was way better than the first one. Oh, watch out for this sword again. Missing one. Come on, come on. Ottoman Empire. That's when the Otter came out. Come with me, my coin. Hello? I can't hear you. I'm here. I gotta see if I gotta fix it. Hello? I can't hear you at all.
I know. I'm not muted.
Okay.
You can hear me?
For me to hear you. There you go.
I was eating a chocolate.
Hang 'em here.
What is this one?
Hang 'em here.
Okay, wait. You gotta scoot that way. Okay, let's just turn that
what?
There.
Heck, I can't play like this. This is weird.
Whoa! Is it all the same? Does he have all the moves?
Huh?
Does Crash still have all the same moves? Like his...
Yeah. He has a new move though. The Super Slam.
Super Slam?
It's like his other slam, but even better.
How's it better?
Dude. Oh, look out! Look out for that guy!
I don't know, what is he? A genie?
Oh!
Okay, what do I do here?
Yeah,
okay. Oh, it's one of these. Oh, shit.
This is a landed kind
of. Oh, checkpoint.
Oh, look how pretty.
Whoa, he's got all these pots. I don't want to bother him.
Kill him.
I'm just gonna avoid this guy. I don't wanna ruin all his pots.
And I call the pots out of the shield.
Okay, he's being an asshole.
Oh shit! The pot fell off! You ruined his life!
He was in my way! Oh fuck, I just spun away all the apples.
Oh, here you go. Kill him! Kill him again!
What's he doing? He's coming
He can hear the- Oh, he's dead!
Shit. I pushed him off.
He's dead.
Sorry, monkey. Give me all those. Okay, this again. This is pretty easy so far. Did I get it?
But if you let him go for too long, they disappear.
Oh, scorpion!
Now there's scorpion.
Kill him?
No, that's the scorpion from the lab.
Okay, this looks like a secret. But it's not. Okay.
We'll get that.
Oh, the gem! Are we collecting it for the bad guy?
No. And Crash 2? The story to Crash 2 is that the bad guy brings you into this thing and he tells you to collect all these gems for him. He was the known bad guy. And Crash just doesn't. He just fucking does it without any question.
What's all this?
Those are boxes.
Well, okay. I think I screwed up, though. Maybe.
Hey.
Oh, that.
Oh.
TNT.
No, don't hit the TNT. Oh
no,
wait, do hit
I
the TNT.
I have to.
You did it.
There. Right? This will come up.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. You
oh,
win.
It did. Wow. I'm pretty.
Yeah,
whoa.
You did the super.
Did they fix it that you can't walk off the edge on those? Like towards the camera?
Maybe.
Cause I think I was doing it wrong and I didn't fall off.
Kill them.
Oh shit!
Yeah! Take it! Son of a bitch!
He never dies on the first hit. He like, I break his pots and then he's like struggling.
Now don't hit that. That's green.
I know. Did I do it right?
Oh!
Oh shit! That guy just sword
swiped. I see a gem back there.
I do too. How do you get that? Do I jump over the wall? Monkey! Get away! Get away from here!
Yeah!
What's the green box?
Hit the green box. Yeah.
What was that for?
Oh, killed him.
What is that?
Are you fucking kidding me?
One missing?
It's always one missing.
What?
It's always one.
What is this big orb?
That's you win.
How did I miss one?
I like how the levels ended better in the second one where you go through the thing.
That's disappointing.
You won. The only thing that matters are the purple crystals.
Wait, look at that ugly pig man.
Hog ride.
What? We're gonna ride that thing?
I get to ride a motorcycle.
Oh,
it's a race!
That kind of hog.
Look, the guy who wanted me to play Crash Team Racing. Here you go. Yeah.
It's that guy again, it's Homer.
Awesome.
He's on the billboards.
Whoa! This is just so ugly.
Yeah, that looks awful. Imagine trying to get all these boxes. Tell them about the Homer Simpson guy.
Okay. Crash Bandicoot's best nemesis is Homer Simpson. And like right at the start of the second game, he goes, "Ow!" So.
He says, "No."
So you know it's him.
Why did you stop? Whoa!
Did I win?
I guess.
Did I get the purple crystal even?
No.
The fuck? I need the purple.
Is he gonna dance?
Don't dance, you fucking asshole.
Oh,
you didn't even win.
Change the animation.
They changed the dance to make it less offensive.
It is not. That was the same.
He used to do the suck it thing where he says, "Suck my dick."
No, he still did that. I saw him.
This one is the top of it.
They don't kill him in the anymore.
Why are you breaking up? Your microphone's breaking up.
What?
I'm not sure.
It's not breaking up.
Are
you on Skype right now?
Yeah. Can you guys hear him or is he breaking up?
They're always gonna say it's fine. Don't ever ask him.
No, the thing is that I know who to trust in the chat.
You can't
I know who would be trustworthy just by their username.
Get out of the way, you fucking blue piece of shit! Fuck! Oh, fuck! Oh my god!
The echo is just because we both have mics on, but in my Skype call, it sounds like he's like breaking up a little.
This is hard.
It's fine. They can hear you. I think it's just my Skype sounds weird.
Maybe because I'm streaming.
Why don't we just put the desk mic out here? And we can both talk in it.
There's a reason. There's a good reason.
Is there? Does it not work?
No, it's just that it's not. It doesn't. That wouldn't be enough. Get out of the way, you fucking blue pretzel-looking motherfucker. And that would be like right by your hand, so you just hear the control.
Box of bullets? I did just make more videos. I just made them the other day.
Leah just made a pink one.
Yeah, you can go see it right now.
I'm gonna win this one. Fucking! Who made this motorcycle?
Yeah, I'm glad you got this one. Hey!
Come on! Yeah! Yeah! Look how cool I am!
You got sunglasses on. Wow. Wish we could keep that outfit. Okay, what do you do? Step on a...
Nine?
Tool time! That's like tool time. That's a joke about
good
tool
day,
time.
Tool.
With Tim the Tool Man Allen.
What
is he saying?
Bring the crystals to me, Crash.
We are working for the bad guy.
Remember to work for me, I'm the bad guy.
Is he seriously saying that?
Bring me the crystals, Crash, then I can eat them. Kill that snake.
Oh god, that's a scary snake. I do not like that.
Remember to kill the snake, Crash.
Give me all these. Oh, that scared me. There better not be any pits in this one. Alligator pit.
Okay, now this is from the alligator. I'm assuming this is Chinese themed level.
This is Florida.
This is Florida level.
Wow, I was just like skating. Really cool.
Oh, babe! Oh!
Yeah,
okay. Oh, yeah.
Okay, whatever. That doesn't bother me. Okay, this looks kind of fuckery. Huh. Okay.
There's a snake. Snake.
No, that's a question mark.
That's a snake.
Okay, am I in front of it or next to it? I can never tell. Oh my god! No. I'm gonna die!
Don't die.
I can't do these moves.
Don't die.
I always fall.
Don't fall.
Should I get those?
No.
No? Oh god, TNT. This is mean. Can't get all the boxes in this level.
Oh, go!
No, I'm hiding.
The extra life is up there.
Aww. Can I reach? Fuck. I was scared. Get in there, Crash. Oh, wow. Just one life. I don't need those. Wow, we have 31.
Huh? We have a lot. I think we...
What?
Oh,
what? That wasn't what happened last time I stepped on
those. Don't ever step on a crab.
Okay, why am I a slow piece of crap now? I'm just gonna jump those, I guess. What is that gonna do? Oh, fuck. No! No, who are you? Oh, that's a monkey?
Oh, that... what are you doing?
Why won't he die?
He's scared.
Are you broken?
Finish him off.
Maybe if I pet him, I'll get lives.
Yeah, that's not petting, babe.
Yeah, I'm petting him, look.
That's not what that is.
Yeah, look, I'm petting him for extra lives. This works on the polar bear.
I have not seen it. Hold it, maybe hold it. You're hugging him.
It's okay, little monkey. Die.
You killed him! Yeah! Give us the apples, you son of a bitch! Yeah! Do it again! Yeah! Do it 100 times!
Kill you!
Just go on forever.
No, I need more!
He ran out.
No, he's hey. Not.
He's out!
Watch
oh
that.
My god, you're killing him!
Oh. I knew he had apples in him.
So, bitch monkey, I knew you were holding out on me. I knew you had two apples.
Oh no! I ruined it. Now I have to jump.
Oh, he did it!
Monkey set those traps for me.
Go!
What? Oh, how do I even get over there? Okay. Doesn't let me. What?
You gotta
how am
do
I gonna
a,
make
do
that?
Do the slide jump.
That? Okay. Ah!
Oh.
Oh, I was almost up on the side. Maybe if I just.
There you go, yeah.
Let me over. Let me over. Oh, yeah. I'm probably gonna. Oh, thought I was stuck.
Okay. This is a purple gem. You get a gem.
I don't even. It's just a picture of one. What is this?
It's a big sticker.
This is not fair.
That's what the Egyptians would get if they did their homework.
Now I'm stuck here? Great.
They would put a hieroglyph of a gem on the wall.
Really, I think there was a secret there we missed.
We still didn't get the purple gem.
Yeah. Okay, hold on. That's gonna slam.
Oh, it's gonna slam!
Not that time. Oh, that is a dog. How funny. Oh, no, no, no. No!
In Egypt, they worship dogs.
No, they worship cats. No, it was cats. That's why they invented like the cat eye eyeliner.
No, no. That's why
like Cleopatra would always be wearing it.
No, but if you think back to League of Legends.
I just saw a secret box. What is wrong with me? Oh.
Kill that guy, that's a pharaoh. Pharaoh just sits there pulling a lever all day. Now this is Egyptian technology.
How did he have that?
Because, okay, this is the story. You go back to different time periods, but then, for no fucking reason, there's scientists in every time period.
Yeah, every Crash game, the bad guys are scientists. Okay, why do I keep dying to these bricks? Don't get me! Ah.
Kill him.
Okay, how do you kill a flamethrower?
Yeah,
Okay, these are gonna fall. No, okay. These
there
are.
It is.
The gym! Got it. Oh! Okay, that's not where I thought it was.
Oh.
No, back here. I don't like this part.
Crash 3.
What's it called? Wrapped?
Crash Bandicoot 3 Wrapped.
Why is it wrapped? Why does these move?
When you buy it, it's wrapped in plastic.
Okay. Look how good I'm doing. What? I missed so much. You know what that purple gem.
That purple gem.
Yeah, that was probably a door. That would have been open if we had already gotten. If we had found a purple gem or something.
It's just. Oh, the tiger level!
Uh oh.
These are the best. Yeah. Whee! This is like the polar bear now.
Yeah. They made him
did
like.
Do something. I knew it! I knew those do something.
Venom Death Ninja, we just beat Crash 2 by ourselves yesterday. We didn't do a stream. Crash 2 was pretty good. The polar bear was awesome.
The polar bear was the highlight.
And I found a secret, if you can pet the polar bear, you get 10 extra lives. Way better than the monkey who gives 10 apples. Like, why is he so stingy?
He didn't even give like 4 apples.
4? You didn't hit the checkpoint.
I did.
It didn't pop.
Oh, it did.
Okay. Oh!
Hope you did.
See?
This is actually an educational game because
this is happened. The Great Wall of China.
This is all stuff that really happened.
Yeah, I remember seeing this in Mulan.
That you went around.
Oh, Jim.
Got it. Yeah.
Oh, that was a big jump.
Only missed 50 boxes.
Good job.
Give me money.
Oh, pet him, pet him.
She can't pet.
She can't do anything? That's lame.
You know why?
Wait, they said that your mic sounds bad.
I don't know shit.
Hello. I hope they can hear you.
Nobody in the chat knows shit, and if they act like they do, then they're a fucking liar.
Dingo dial. Oh fuck.
Right, now you've gone and done it. Them crystals are mine.
He has an Australian accent.
My mic buzzes sometimes when I talk.
Right, mate. I'm gonna eat your bones.
Sorry, you guys. We're just using headset microphones. We are both using the SteelSeries headset microphones. They're not... I mean, usually they're pretty okay.
I'm sure Dingo
Dial. What happens here, Dingo Dial? What am I supposed to do? He's in a wreath of
spin.
Sharp.
Oh. You gotta spin.
You think? No. Can't
you
get
gotta,
in there.
You gotta.
I think I just wait until he blasts, and then I need to get inside.
Oh, it takes like a dingo.
Oh, look, he did it. There's a hole. Okay. That's hard! Crash has some hard bosses. Like that one tiny room.
I beat him already. It was the first boss in this one. It was really easy.
Oh. Well, that's not the one I meet. No. Okay, now I see. Now I see where he's about to
go. Oh! Go punch him!
Hey.
Yeah!
Let me out, let me
not
out.
Not so cool anymore, huh?
Whoa!
Yeah.
Oh,
fuck
seriously?
You,
here, you wanna try? Okay, Jason's gonna try.
Go down. Oh fuck, wait.
Yeah, you gotta wait. He does three.
Bam!
Now run! It's gonna blow!
He's got a.
That's his. He's part dingo, part crocodile.
That makes sense.
Watch out! You're gonna get hit! That's where I got hit.
Okay, wait. Oh, yeah.
Oh, run.
And the crash one?
The first one?
Yeah, because it would give you the tank. Shoot your move.
Last one.
Suck it, Dingo Dial.
Dingo
Die.
Dingo Die. Penguin's on him. Yeah, bet you wish the penguin wasn't on you, huh?
Wait, double jump? You can double jump.
Double jump, yeah.
You didn't collect it.
I did.
You sure?
Do it. See?
Oh, yeah. Woo!
It's like Mega Man. You get the powers of the boss.
Wow, we can jump super high.
Dingo Dial could have double jumped.
No!
No, babe, no. That's wrong. He went back to the old level.
Fuck!
You can just hit start. There you go. I think,
how do you go to the next world?
You come this way, towards the screen.
Oh, and now he's gonna change it.
See?
China?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no,
Dynamite!
Oh, these are hard.
Why?
Well, I think,
haven't we gotten far for the
Mahoney
I am Dr. Nefarious Troopy,
when
master of time
rule.
And creator of the very time crystal machine you
don't
see before you.
Uka
Uka
that was so
and Dr.
Dumb.
Cortex have sent me
to
end
tell you
this
what
little
this
charade,
said.
So you
yeah,
won't be leaving
saying?
My
he's
area
just the genie
the
from Aladdin. Look at him.
Can't wait. Okay, he said, fuck you, Crash Bandicoot. You'll never win! Men rule! Eat his butt, man. Oh, double jump! What is that? Some ghetto ass Crash Bandicoot knockoff?
Oh my god, look at him over there!
Kill him!
He's so cute!
Ripping off his brain!
He's a fish! I don't get what I'm walking in.
Another one!
Hey, he's cute! He's a crash fish. Look at him.
Yeah.
Oh, who hit me? Fucker fish. I'm being slowed down by grass.
Watch out for the scientist.
Whoa! Whoa! What was that?
That's a scientist who has like a wig.
Oh my god. That was unexpected. Dangerous fish. Ooh, I hit the box with him. Alright, I see him. I see him coming. How do you beat him? What is that? What is this? Okay.
Oh, that's a dinosaur egg!
Oh my gosh!
Hatch it!
Hatch!
You hatched him!
Let me off.
He's a baby!
Oh yeah! This is cool!
Hatch.
I'm a dinosaur.
Oh!
No! Wait! I want him! No!
He turned into a fossil.
No! No!
It was like Yoshi.
That's all I get?
Ghetto Yoshi.
I thought his thick dinosaur feet would survive.
No.
Fuck. Wait, now I can get him back. That was my plan all along.
If you get him, I'll make the Yoshi noise.
Okay, here he is, look.
He's
so cool! He can't double jump though, so what do I do here?
He's a piece of crap.
What do? I don't want to kill him.
You just gotta sacrifice him at this point.
No, here you go, we're fine. Me and the baby dino. is so precious.
Oh, run him into the nitro.
No! It's not Wave Guy. Oh, shit. No! Wave Guy!
Oh.
He snuck up on me.
I have to turn Yoshi down. What noise does it make?
He doesn't.
He goes, come. Come.
If he falls in a pit, he doesn't make a noise.
He does. Come.
This is so weird. I can't tell like where I can walk. It's all black.
This is dark.
Okay. Let me in there.
You're in the lava tube.
Oh.
Whoa! Whoa!
Think I would actually touch that? Should I go up? Yeah, I'm playing right now. We're trading off levels.
Okay, now this is where to find that frozen mammoth.
What?
The water mammoth.
Okay. Oh, double jump. Slam. No. What is that? Ah, I can never tell the perspective still. What's that mean?
That means there's bonus.
It wants me to slam on this?
No, don't do it. Don't
it's
do
so
it.
It's so evil. It wants me to.
Don't do it. It's a trick.
Oh, there must be treasure down below.
Don't do it.
I must have to.
Don't. It's a big trick.
I know, but there's probably like a gem.
So much come on you.
I'm gonna regret not getting there. You always tell me not to get the secret treasures.
No, that's the wrong way, man.
This?
You were just came from there.
Oh. This way. Shit. No! Not expecting that to happen. I suck at these. Oh my god! What are all of these dinosaurs and shit?
Oh, I guess if you went down there, you would find Tito and you would give you a bomb.
Oh shit! Fuck. This is hard, I suck at the running ones. I know, I'm bad at running. Oh, these are speed boosts. Fuck. Ooh. He's gonna catch me. He is so gonna catch me. Ah! He's so... It's unfair! Hey!
See, you beat him!
Huh. That wasn't that bad. Alright, there you go. You still have your stream say it's doing Overwatch.
Okay. I'm supposed to change it every time it's a new game.
Yeah!
That's retarded.
Sorry.
They should just hire some guy to do that. Twitch guy.
Oh no, a swimming level.
I already lost my thing. Can I spin into a shark? Yep. Sharks are so weak. There's like no animation of them dying. They just disappear. Oh. better glitch?
Oh, you got it. It's Gooka Gooka. Oh, it's so rainy.
Oh, God, are you stuck? Ah, wait, I saw a light.
Kiki.
Let me up.
You know what this reminds me of? No, this is just like the level on my Barbie NES game. Where Barbie's...
Oh no! Oh no! No!
Yeah, Barbie NES heels too. That fish going up and down just like that. But when there was like a shark in that one, it would play the Jaws theme song, but in NES music. Why do you hate the Barbie NES game? She has to go into the ocean as a mermaid so she can get her little crown for her prom outfit.
Duh.
So you can go to the prom with Ken.
Yeah, duh, dumbass.
The thing about that game is it's all a dream.
What?
Yeah, the whole thing happens while Barbie is sleeping.
What?
Yeah, she keeps dreaming about all these things, every level.
So is she really going to prom, or is that just a dream?
Yeah, yeah. At the end, she wakes up and she has all the stuff: the dress, the shoes, the crown.
Wait, what?
Yeah, she does it in her dream, but when she wakes up,
she gets it in real life.
Yeah. It's magic. It's Barbie magic.
That doesn't make sense.
I beat that game and I kept getting mad and dying in the mall. Well, see, the thing about the mall is that you have to know the timing of the fountains when the little water drips, and sometimes there will be flying french fries or like fish
the
jumping.
Fuck?
So you just need to really memorize the layout of the mall. And also, sometimes there's like little animal friends that would help you and make you invincible and stuff. There's a lot of secrets in there. You just need to really explore it.
How did they pitch that to the Barbie company? Yeah, the whole game is in a dream, but then it's real, and she has to fight french fries. Right, fucker.
Jumping french fries, and then, oh, no, that game is awesome. We should play it on the stream.
Maybe
I know
you could
a lot
make
of
a Barbie out of the french fries.
There's a lot of levels in the mall, though, so I don't know what she's talking about. There's one in the fountains, there's one in, like, the food court. There's one in, like, the store with the clothes. The hardest level, though, is inside of the jukebox. That's where you have to do some extreme platforming. And there's a moving floor to bring you back to the beginning if you mess up.
What is it for, Nintendo?
The NES.
Stupid water level.
Which number?
13. High time.
It is extreme Barbie platforming because she has tiny little feet.
So, you pesky little rats aren't going
pesky
to back off,
little
eh?
Rat, huh?
Just you continue to gather crystals and see what I do.
Just you continue to gather crystals and see what he does.
What? He doesn't want you to gather them?
See what happens if you get them.
I sadly nothing again.
Ninjas!
Fire? Fire is gonna burn
ninjas.
Here?
Ninjas!
Ninjas. Sing the ninja song.
I want to be ninja.
Go on.
I'm gonna chop, 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 chain down. Chop,
Taboo.
Watch out for the ninjas.
Oh, I see them now. The ninjas.
Didn't see them before when they were throwing fire at you?
No, I was not even looking at them. Okay, I have to kill that guy. I'll be happy if this game doesn't have one of those levels with the stupid ugly robots.
You know, robots in you?
No! That's the cutest robot.
You know, robot head trail from head.
Yeah, that one that always gets in your way and then you transform. Double jump.
I don't know where I got to use the double jump.
Why didn't you?
Oh, you're in the dumbass water level. What asshole said, okay, let's make a underwater.
Yeah, no one likes that.
That wasn't in the other ones. Let's edit it. In. Everyone loves that, right?
Was above. Sorry, we're gonna have to watch that again. Look at all those apples! All those wimpa fruit. Kev jumba fruit. I'm doing it.
You're gonna lose all your jumbo fruits.
No, I've got a double jump. Can't
lose your jumbo melons.
Okay, I'm leaving. Crystal.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this guy again.
Watch out. Oh, you got Kunamuga.
You mean Agamaga?
No, Kunamuga.
Why is there another secret here?
Secret?
No, it's the skull. Look at it. It's a really grainy skull. Can you see it?
Secret.
I don't think. Well, I should not. I should not mess with that.
Wanna
it's a skull.
Cool, huh?
Oh, no.
Wanna be cool, huh? It's a secret.
Want
to be tough, huh?
No.
Want to prove that women can win?
I can prove that by winning, can't I?
No. Make it
what is this? Shit! Monkey? There you go.
You killed a conga conga.
I overreacted. Oh no, a sword thrower. Give me all these. I'm about to get an extra life.
Walter Pickle says, ha! Women can't do the skull level. Men rule! What do you think about this?
Walter Pickle?
Yeah, Walter Pickle. Creator of the pickle.
I don't like pickles. That includes you, Walter. Fuck. Can I die to the monkey or to the TNT?
What do you think about this?
Why is there one? Oh shit, that was close. Oh fuck.
This guy says, boys rule, girls.
Why? Why am I dying to that TNT?
Girls rule.
No one said that. No! I'm. All my clothes got sliced off.
What? You can't show that on Twitch. I'll get taken off.
Okay, Jason's gonna do this part because I keep fucking up.
I'll do it.
Oh. Oh my gosh! Okay, Jason is sucking worse than me.
Don't worry, it takes a man's touch. Alright.
I mean, I'm sure I could beat it in a couple more tries. I just don't wanna subject everyone to that.
Huh?
You do it to the monkey!
What the fuck? I don't wanna go in there. That's the fucking monkey's gem.
Oh my gosh. You keep dying and I'm gonna take it back. I'm gonna take that right back from you. Okay. Go there, secret.
That's what they think. That's what we want you to think.
Should be.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh my
fuck?
God! Come on.
Not my fault.
No, it's fault to them.
Crash. Oh, okay, you don't have to hold them.
No. You hang on. You can kill the scorpion. Oh, it's beat!
We're winning.
Okay, that guy said, how did you die to the monkey? Men suck.
Well, that guy is a feminist, clearly. Take whatever he says with a grain of salt. Oh, you can do this one.
It's your level.
This one has more annoying levels than the second one.
Yeah, these look really...
This one has the annoying motorcycle level and the annoying underwater level. The second one just had the annoying jetpack level.
I thought you said everyone's favorite was 3.
Yeah, everyone's favorite is this one.
That's silly.
So far, I like the second one better.
You know what we should keep playing is the Donkey Kong.
Donkey Kong Country?
No, remember how we were playing 2 and then we played that other one where he was like in a boat and stuff?
Donkey Kong 3?
Yeah, 3, that's what I said.
Oh, we'd have to start over though.
Huh. Yeah.
That game is impossible. It's like even harder than the second one somehow.
I don't know. I liked how the map was.
I still like it.
I liked how you were like in this boat and then you could go up the waterfall and stuff.
I don't like this.
Do you have to get first?
You have to get first to get the crystal.
My God, that's so annoying.
Crash, you piece of fuck! Turn, fucking dickhead!
Here, last place. No gem for us.
What is he doing? He's such a fucking dumb fuck.
Why did his head turn into like a... It looks like Conker's head.
This sucks.
Look at his head! It's not his head anymore. That's Conker.
What the?
Once he got big chipmunk cheeks.
Huh?
He has big chipmunk cheeks.
No.
Squirrel.
He's just an asshole. This
right?
Is so long. Is this over yet?
7th place.
I don't like this level. I think this guy makes a good point. He's his name is Crash for a reason. He crashes into every single thing.
No!
I'm not hungry.
Is
it going too fast?
Maybe you can like spin and kill the other drivers.
Oh my god!
How do you kill the other drivers? That's what you need to do. Look what lame cars the other people are in.
Crash eats garbage.
They're all in like a little roller derby car. When you like make a car out of wood when you're a kid, that's what it looks like.
You can crash on a motorcycle camping. It's on a real motorcycle.
Did you ever do that? Like build a little wooden car? What?
Like the really little ones?
No, they're like...
I can fit in your hand.
Well, yeah, kinda. I mean, it's probably bigger than your hand. But you make them, like, out of wood and...
Yeah,
you
I remember those.
You have to make them fast and stuff.
I think someone just gave me theirs.
You cheated? Did you get caught?
No.
No. I just had the teacher help me make mine. Every time I had to use the saw, I would ask him, how do you use this? Can you show me? And then he just ended up making the whole car for me.
Ah, yeah, let me show you. And remember to put in the exhaust port here. Oh!
Maybe we should just skip the bike levels.
Can't.
Third place?
Can't
come
I just get it for third place?
No, not again, not again.
Gotta do it till you win.
He's doing it again. He says, stop driving into the back of cars.
Doesn't make any sense. This guy's called Melvin. I got it. It's a racing system. It's like a realistic system.
Yeah, I think you need to hook up the Wii steering wheel for this.
The Wii steering wheel. Do you know what that is?
Yeah.
It's a piece of plastic you put the Wii on.
I know, I always played Mario Kart with it.
It's not even, that doesn't do anything, it's just a piece of plastic.
Oh, it just helps you hold it horizontally.
Stupidest thing in the world.
We had a bunch of them.
Oh my god, Crash, you asshole! I need the fucking Wii steering controller! Jump over him!
Oh.
Come on, one more guy. One more guy, you fucking piece of shit. Come on!
Shortcut!
Here we go! Come on, you fucking asshole!
Woo!
Shit! Come on, dickhead! We did it!
Ah, thank God.
Woo!
Jeez. You missed the bonus level.
No!
gotta do it again.
Double header?
I don't know if we can show this.
What the hell is that supposed to mean, Crash?
Well, you
well, Crash, my boy.
I never expected you to make it this far.
You're my son.
You don't turn back.
Well, I will inflict 1,000 years of suffering on you and
what?
The entire universe.
He said, "I pity the bandicoot."
He did, really? Double-headed, double-swinging.
Wow.
Ooh, wielding
a double-headed clubs. Scientist.
That's why it's called double-header.
How the fuck came up with the enemies for this?
A genius.
Yeah, a scientist, and then a frog that's really a scientist, and then a
let me in here! What is this? This frog, stay away.
Why are they always shitty scientists?
Oh, every crash game. God, frog. No, stay away. Oh, your arm is in front of the screen! Your arm!
Hey, my arm's attached. Oh, careful.
What could go wrong? What's gonna go wrong?
Go,
I survived, okay. Right? What even hurt me? I have... But I still have him.
Don't let him swing.
Oh, he's a fucker. This guy? Okay, I won't bother with that.
Oh, shit!
Oh my god! How do you avoid that one? I don't see a way around him. Do you? How do I get around him?
You gotta go between his swing. So when he does his right...
He's... Oh, man. That's what I was trying to do the other times. So I just failed, I guess.
Now watch out for that girl.
Oh, he's cute! Come on, he's just walking over there. Ooh. Oh, what? How was I supposed to get that without dying? Oh, fuck, I had to do this again. Oh, Crash, you always trick me. To face this goat again. Oh no.
You can do a slang.
Oh.
Go ahead.
Hey, it worked. Look at the cute little goat.
Don't trust that goat.
Can he ride on him? No. Oh, wizard!
He wants you to think.
I wish you could keep playing then as a frog. Wouldn't that be fun? What? Why are you laughing? Look, you can run on the wall.
Such childish ideas. Play as a frog.
There should be more games where you can play as frogs.
That wouldn't have to be in the whole new game called Crash.
Whoa! I just got double teamed by frog blasts.
What?
Look at this! He's got too many! Right.
Don't let him do that. When you kill him, you should
die. Seriously? A wizard?
was
Oh, I fucked up. Oh, I have double jump, it's fine. Fine enough.
This guy says there is a game in this place.
What, Frogger?
Okay. You asshole. That's not a frog.
Oh my god, look at this. How many
people? Don't do it, we're missing church.
Oh, I'll just wait. Oh! Please give me bad advice.
What? I said. No, I'm not.
I want the extra life. I know there's an extra life up there. Look at it. I'm up here. I didn't get hardly any bonus. Who is she? People are asking who I am. I'm his girlfriend. We live together. My name is Leah. Don't hit me!
Oh!
Oh my god, I'm back here! I'm back here!
Oh no.
That guy shot me back to the beginning of the level. That's not fair. Holy frogs. But I love you.
Huh?
Well, I love the frogs. Can I jump on this guy's head?
No.
This is just so...
Just go. Just do it.
Yeah. It's just such a narrow...
Careful.
What? These frogs?
No, no.
Why not? I don't... I leave them be. They're...
You don't have to enter the game. If you kill the frogs, you get the man.
Well, that just makes sense.
Hey, you kill
can't
them!
Jump on
it.
See,
you can
kill me that. I don't think I'll be needing that.
No.
You
need that.
Okay, I'm probably gonna go to bed soon. Watch this. Fuck you. Oh, shit.
Oh, knocked him out. He is dead. When he died, he said,
he's wearing the itch net.
Why me?
Oh, fucking guy. And a frog was after me too?
You killed me. I only tried to be your best friend.
I'm only friends with frogs, not two-headed freaks.
Does it sound back?
Entropy? Ew! What is it? What does entropy mean again?
You little vermin,
something
are way
medical.
Too stupid to understand what
Gross.
You're getting yourselves into! This time, you've done it!
Uh-uh. This time, we've done it. Oh, no.
No, it's another
now
scientist!
Now you're on my time, you little scum!
He's a clock.
Give me the
body.
Crystals!
Tuning
this clock crashed a little bit.
Wow.
He said, prepare to get fucked, you little bitch!
I guess I have to believe you.
How did you win? Oh, shit.
Yeah, there you go.
Fucking piece of shit.
Entropy means lack of order. Oh, that's not what I was thinking of.
Huh? Oh, fuck!
What was I thinking of? I thought it meant something gross.
Entropy?
Yeah. No, they said it means lack of order.
Lack of order?
Yeah, maybe they're lying. I don't know.
This game is hard. Should've watched us play the first. Fucking turtle.
Why is this guy's name Entropy? He's just got a big cleaning fork.
He's a fucking big piece of shit.
And he has a clock. Don't forget you can double jump.
Oh yeah. What the fucking shit? I don't like these.
Bet you could slide across and double jump and get him.
Watch, I'm gonna do that. Come on, look at that! I almost made it!
No! Yeah,
you gotta do it!
Oh my gosh, now you're just crazy! At least get a slide!
Fuck this guy!
Jeez.
Can you do it? Slide?
Yeah!
Come on! You can do it, I know you can do it. Wow. They actually knew you would come over there and fucking try to do it.
Oh my god. They just really crushed our dreams.
They shit all the way over. They just fucking one-shots you.
And he laughs at you. He starts laughing.
Fuck it. Oh fuck! Okay, okay, easy part. Shit. Alright, I win.
My time is up.
He said my time is up.
Soon we'll be doomed.
Did it?
Yeah, death tornado, whoa.
Yeah.
Press repeatedly.
You insolent, insignificant morons, by defeating us.
You killed my guy. Alright, we beat the game, guys.
That was the quickest one yet.
That was fun.
We're getting really good.
Yeah. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. We beat the game.
Good night.
Bye-bye.